If you think I don't upload much content, the reason is that either I am bored or I cannot think of ideas for videos. Right now, I am thinking of making a video of why it's hard to be a blink. Warning, this video is not a hate video. I am just stating my own facts about it. Don't judge me. The first reason is the hate comments under the videos or the gossips about the members. If you have ever watched the video of Blackpink, then you'd know that this video will feature hate comments, such as the poop emoji, vomit emoji, etc. The poop emoji means that they are horrible, the vomit emoji means they are sick of the group or the members in general. About the gossips, whatever you see online, the first reaction that pops up is why would she do that? There are tons of things about the members, for example, Jennie dating G-Dragon. The second reason is the discrimination. You probably have heard that Lisa was from Thailand. There are always people that are racist and xenophobic to her and spit words like kill yourself, you're ugly and more. There was a clip of a person screaming mean things to her. You can see it in the description. The third reason is the toxic fanbase. A square of the comments section under their videos is full with other groups' fanbase saying mean things to other groups. Some of the comments come from the BTS army, saying that their group is better than Blackpink. Like, seriously? They haven't talked to one another because there are rules in Korea of how the lovesick girls should be dressed and dance while the bad boys are free to do anything. Even Jungkook pulled his shirt during Fake Love when the TWICE members are dressed with a cutesy dress, sort of lucky and dance the night away. The fourth reason is the choice of girls. Choosing a girl over the other members is just cruel. At least just say everyone is pretty in their own way and that's it. No need to choose Lisa over the other members, just because she is pretty and the other members are, quoted, ugly. Again, there is a video on YouTube of people choosing the prettiest member from Blackpink. Personally, I would have chosen all members because they are all amazing, talented and they are all my inspiration of the YouTube poops that I do or the videos that I do on the Blackpink topic. Like, most of my content currently is paid attention to Blackpink and Taylor Swift. I used to do Ariana Grande YouTube poops but I decided to do them once or twice because of my shitty schedule, from online school to my free time. It's just a lot of work to do. After 2 months and several days, I will hit 18. And I don't think I want to get a driver's license since I prefer going on foot over driving a car. I am afraid that I will have to pay for my license after I hit a car. I blame nobody but the freaking pandemic. It has blown my ideas away, it made me feel bored during the last year that was really bad for everybody. I felt good the last decade. I watched Symbionic Titan, the old Ben 10, not the rebooted, the old Powerpuff Girls were on air, Samurai Jack was on air, Ben 10, Alien Force and Ultimatalion, Angela Rules, Regular Show, Adventure Time, The Amazing World of Gumball, it is still on air. I remember watching Uncle Grandpa but this show was boring. Teen Titans Go is still on air but it does not make me smile, due to the abuse at Robin. Cyborg, Beast Boy, and Star, stop abusing Robin. It seems like Raven tolerates him. After I heard Trigon say the line in Demon Prom, I freaked out and got calm later. Yeah, you need to calm down. The last reason is their fame. Their fame is huge and you have to let your feelings out. Your mean feelings out. They are famous. Get over it. Just because they are famous, does not mean you are better than them. Like the drawings of their videos. Thanks for listening. I finally made a video for you a week after my opinion about the scam show. See you next time.